jangles and he'd dance for you. In worn out shoes, with silver hair and ragged shirt and baggy pants. The old soft shoe, he jumped so high. Jumped so high, and then he lightly touched down. I met him in a cell in New Orleans. I was down and out. He looked to me to be the eyes of age as he spoke. Cried out. He talked of life. He talked of life. He laughed, slipped his leg a step. Mr. Bojangles. Mr. Bojangles. Mr. Bojangles, come on, dance. He said his name, Bojangles, and then he danced a lick across the cell. Grabbed his pants for a better stance. Then he jumped so high. He clicked his heels. He let go a laugh. Ha ha, he let go a laugh. Shook back his clothes all around. Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, come on, dance. You danced for those minstrel shows. Some county fairs throughout the South. He spoke with tears of 15 years. How it's dark in here. Travel about. He stung out and died. Just up and down. After 20 years, he still grieves. Said, now I dance at every chance, them honky tonks. For drinks and tips. But most of the time I spend behind these county bars. For I drinks a bit. Shook his